Adedunya Adeleke is my name. I'm a PhD student at the Department of Energy at the Politecnico di Milano in Milan, Italy. For my doctoral thesis, I'm modeling the impact of energy access policies and their impact on each of the sustainable development goals. Basically, it's always been said, and it is true, that energy access is a driver to the sustainable development goals enshrined in the United Nations 2030 agenda. However, to what extent does energy access drive the attainment of each of these goals is a key objective. For instance, we say, if I want to invest on energy access, what will it mean for health, which is SDG 3? What will it mean for education, which is SDG 4, and the rest like that? So I saw that energy is crucial to advancing wealth creation, to improve livelihood in Africa. It's a very crucial factor, and that's why I came into it. That's why I'm interested in the sector, and that's why it's been a storyline for me, from my bachelor's to my master's to my PhD, and even going forward. During my spare time, I have a lot of friends, especially on my phone. Yeah, I have a lot of friends in different countries. I chat with them, I post on my status, I read reactions, and that's how it is. However, that's just the spare time. It's my not-for-profit International Support Network for African Development, Iceland Africa, which often take my time during the weekends. There are three things I love about my PhD, and I'm grateful that I'm allowed to do such a research topic. One, and the most crucial, is that it's focused on Africa. Africa is my dream. Africa is my passion. Africa is my pursuit. I love Africa. That is one. Two, is that it's supporting the SDGs, Sustainable Development Goals. I am very passionate about the UN 2030 agenda. I love the framework itself. And I'm happy that I'm doing the research to support the achievement of those goals. And the last, which is not the least, is the methodology I'm using, which is system dynamics, because it's applicable in every sector, every aspect of life, actually.